When you live a life as long as mine, it can be difficult to enjoy moments like everybody else. When you have that ever-present voice in the back of your mind that reminds me I'm not like them. I'm different. They rush about filling their lives, meeting people and making pointless little connections in order to feel less isolated and alone. That being said, even my father, Dracula himself, managed to make a connection when he fell in love with my mother. So, maybe that's the secret to surviving in a world like this. It's not about filling it with as many people as you can, but instead trying to fill it with the ones that, even once they're gone, continue to make you smile. Oh, God, if that isn't one of the most sickeningly sentimental things I've ever said, I don't know what is.